you just take it right in front of you there? You'll find it, I'm sure, in your seat or in the seat in front of you. Would you have found that you may be seated? It'd be okay. Have you found it? At the first, it says, sing his faithfulness. That is page 44. Please turn there. Sing of his faithfulness. Page 44. I want us to read the responsive reading. Everybody reading the lines together, okay? Have you found it? First line. I will praise you, O Lord, among the nations. I will sing of you among the peoples. For great is your love, reaching to the heavens. Your faithfulness reaches to the skies. Be exalted, O God, above the heavens. Let your glory be over all the earth. Amen. Let's sing the song together.
Oh,
bottom of your book there, the same song. Let's read that responsive, read it together. Hope in the Lord. We are here in the presence of God.
Stripped of pride and all sense of our own importance,
God has called us to be still and quiet, to sense the comfort of His Spirit
and the satisfaction of His presence. O fellow pilgrims, let us put our hope in the Lord, both now and forevermore.
Amen.
Amen. You may be seated. Thank you.
Thank you.
this morning, Brother Clyde.
Hand to each of the people, Lord, in their situations. Lord, we give you praise and honor above all. Thank you for this great nation that we live in and the excitement of a new year, Lord. We pray your blessings, your goodness, Lord, to be bestowed upon this church and each of our members, Lord. Those that are out there that we need to, Lord, be about your work. We pray for you to instill in their hearts a desire to come forward. Let us be of assistance to you, Lord, in encouraging them to come in to our church. We give you thanks and praise for all. We pray for those that are unable to be with us today for whatever the situation might be in their lives. Lord, we pray your blessings upon them, your goodness, Lord. We pray that you will guide and direct the services as you see fit. We give you all the praise and all the honor and all the glory for everything that is accomplished. Amen.
Amen.
And two, I want us to confirm our faith this morning. I say the Apostles' Creed together, as we normally do. I believe in God, Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He ascended into Hades. The third day he rose again from the dead. He is sitting in heaven and sitteth at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Church universal, the communion of saints, and the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. And amen. Would you shake hands with 400 people? Tell them it's good to see them in the house of God.
Thank you.
part of the family?
Amen.
Amen. We want to remember our pastor and Dana this morning. They're sick and cannot be with us. And you pray for them. They're all choked up with this allergy, bronchitis. You know how that goes? Goes into that. So we want to remember them in prayer today. There are others. We want to remember Carolyn about her shoulder. She has a hard time there. And there are others that are ill today and are not with us. Then, of course, we want to remember those that are out on the road, away from us. We know of some of those. We want to bring them back safe and sound. Amen?
Amen.
So it's good to be in the house of God this morning. We want to remember those now as we go and leave this service this morning. Would our ushers come, please, and we'll take our morning offering and our gifts to Him. So good to see you and those that are worshiping with us online. God bless you. Brother Barry, would you pray, please, for the offering?
Father, thank you for this day, and thank you for bringing us together this morning.
Amen.
We ask that you watch over the ones that couldn't attend today and touch their bodies if they're ill. We ask that you bless these tithes and offerings, the betterment of your kingdom. We ask this all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Amen.
I know that's what we all want in the beginning of this new year, is a closer walk with Jesus.
Amen.
And we already sung earlier, great is thy faithfulness. We know he'll be faithful.
Amen.
Debbie Durden told me a little something before service this morning. She had read or seen a little clip that showed a couple of women. The top said 2022. And a couple of women had a little stick, like they're just barely pulling the door open so they could peek and see what's on the other side. We all wonder what's on the other side of 2022. We don't know, but we know that he'll be faithful.
Amen.
So I just praise him today for his faithfulness in this past year, for all that he's brought us through individually. For all he's brought us through here in the church.
Amen.
And I praise him for what he's going to do.
Amen.
In 2022.
Amen. I am weak, but thou art strong. And my Jesus keeps me all day long. Take your hymn book then, again, and I want you to turn to number 117, and you keep your finger right there, okay? Some of you have put it up. Now I want you to keep your finger there and give attention to Austin.
I'll be reading from Psalm 121. I will lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence comes my help. My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. He will not allow your foot to be moved. He who keeps you will not slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve you from all evil. He shall preserve your soul. The Lord shall preserve your going out and your coming in, from this time forth and even forevermore.
Amen. I do praise the Lord this morning. He's so good to me. And he blesses us in so many ways. And I was looking for a song this morning, and I was thinking about the pastor's sermon last week about how our service starts when we go out that door. And this song is called In Heaven's Eyes, and it talks about looking at people through heaven's eyes. Not how we see them, but how God would want us to see them, so that we can have the mercy and the compassion on them that he has on us.
I've heard
117, please, as I mentioned earlier. Shall we stand and sing it?
Thank you.
Thank you.